welcome in my class. Today we are going to study a new chapter, the 7th chapter of class 6 English, and the name of the chapter is The Wonder Called Sleep. The chapter The Wonder Called Sleep tells us about sleep, which is a state of rest, an unconditional rest. A good sleep recovers our body and brain from fatigue. It makes us alert and active again. Then make us ready for the normal activities of the day. So first of all, we are going to see the short summary of this lesson. So let's start. What is a sleep? What causes sleep? The answer is that sleep is a state of rest. It is caused by tiresome activities of the day. What happens when we are asleep? Well, we have dreams. We remember one or two dreams and forget the rest. What happens to our body while we are sleeping? Our heartbeat becomes slower. Our blood pressure also goes down. Then there is another question. What is a dream? It is an activity of the mind when we are asleep. Some dreams are believable. Others are not unbelievable dreams. Many of the things that happen in dreams will not happen when we are awake. Dreams are important for several reasons. They help us sleep in spite of the noise or other disturbances. We keep dreaming and sleeping even when the telephone or doorbell rings. Some doctors say that one's dream often tells a great deal about one's problem. They can also suggest a solution to those problems. But one thing is certain, dreams can never tell about the future. Sleep is the most common experience. But we rarely think about the wonder and power of sleep. Sleep makes us lose our way in dark forest. Nobody can give a slip to sleep for long. So friends, what is your opinion? Sleep is a wonderful experience, right? Yes, sleep is a very beautiful experience. Even I also like to sleep, even a full day. I'm sure that you guys also like to sleep a full day. So friends, now let's move on to the question answer section of this chapter. What is the most obvious advantage of sleep? Answer: the most obvious advantage of sleep is that it gives rest to our tired body. After a good sleep, we become alert and active again for the day's work. Question number 2. What happens to our body when we sleep? Answer: when we sleep, our body gets much needed rest. Our muscles relax, our heartbeat slows down, and our blood pressure also falls. Third question: define a dream in your own words. Answer: a dream is an activity of the mind that takes place when we are asleep. Question number 4. Why are dreams important? Mention two reasons. Answer: dreams are important for two reasons. They help us sleep in spite of noise and other disturbances. And some dreams provide a solution to certain problems. Question number 5. Why has sleep been called a wonder? Answer: sleep has been called a wonder because nobody knows for certain what brings about sleep. Secondly, it transports us to a strange land. It is the sweetest thing in the world. It is a sort of escape from reality. Question number 6. Describe briefly to the class an improbable dream you have ever had. Answer: I had a very funny and uncommon dream last night. I saw two bulls locking their horns in the street. They fought fiercely. The people kept at a safe distance. One of the bulls fell to the ground. The other began to goad him with its horns. I kept a watch on their activities for a while. When I noticed the fallen animal in serious trouble, I intervened. I fired the air gun. It raised a thundering sound. Then I shouted to the bull to stop fighting. It left its victim and walked away. So my dear students, this is it for today. Let's wind up today's session. In this class we have learned about the beautiful chapter, A Wonder Called Sleep. It's a very nice chapter and I think all of you like this chapter very well. So I will meet you in next video with another interesting chapter for you. Till then, have a nice day and goodbye.